What we've seen this weekend is very much a united voice from the G7 nations, who represent 50% of global GDP, being very clear that there would be massive consequences for Russia in the case of an incursion into Ukraine that would carry a severe cost.